adjust the volume. Unfortunately, it is just very low. When I record with the mini mic, then the volume, the audio is just very good by itself, but the volume is just very low with this mini mic, and I don't think I can adjust it. I've tried, but I don't find anywhere to do it with this mic, so it is what it is. I hope that you enjoy it anyway, and you can listen through your headphones, and hopefully that will help. So let's continue. So I'm just gonna take some pieces of your hair, just let it fall down. I can do my hair as well and clip it back. Alright, so I'm just gonna go around these two pieces. I'm gonna take them with my ring finger and just go along the scalp. Go like that. How does that feel? Do you want me to make it tighter? Do it once more. Going around. Sometimes I just like to do it like this, just a little bit like that. So I can go from one side and get it together and then do it like that. Clippy, 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 clippy. Let me see how that turns. It so it's still a little bit damp. I'm gonna take these front pieces. Just like that. Twist them. And put them together. I don't know how that turned out. Just put it up like that. Okay, so just let it fall down. Can try and rein in. I'm not good at braiding in, but I will try. And I will kind of take this one piece and put it over the middle piece and then bring that one. I can't do like a French braid, but I can try. Just gonna do a regular braid. Kinda make them a little bit messy. And then take the clip and put it up like that. Okay. And take it out. guests